Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In this video, we are discussing about image gallery. In the last video, we are discussing about menus and submenus creation practically. Now we are learning practically image gallery. Okay. Before going to this, we need to save this file. File, save. So here, img.gal.html is the file name we are putting into it. Now we need to write HTML, CSS, image gallery. Now we are implementing styles. So under this style, initially we are making divs, div.image. Okay. Under this image, we are taking margin as 5px and padding 5px, border. solid FF and height auto width, width auto and float left and text align center. Okay, so this is about first div, and the second div image internal, again image. So here we need to write display inline margin 5px border 1px solid, everything should be right. Apart from these, we are also given some description, and when we are click the mouse over, it changes. So those two are means K H mouse over image. So for this border 1px solid. So finally, div.des description. So here, text align center, font weight bold normal. Okay. Our wish, what we need to change? Okay. Width 120px. Margin 5px. This is what exactly. Now in the body section, we are writing div img is equal to div class is equal to img under this we are using anchor tag. Okay, so Under this we are putting another image. The image is taken as source as klemats.jpg. Okay, alternative text, we write image and with this content height is 90. Okay, after a again we need to take div, clause is descript, here and something we need to write, but here I am writing add description of the image here. Okay, so this is what exactly the entire scene. Okay, now we need to save and run this file. Here it is, class, so sorry, the name is image gallery, image gal. Okay, when I am clicking it, automatically see the changes are happening. Okay, so this is what exactly the meaning. Okay, right, so you can add more, just keep on changing this. We cut, copy, paste, all are coming one sequence. That is what exactly the meaning. Okay, now what I am doing is, so I will take another page. Name it as img. Gal 1. Okay, similar HTML, CSS, image gallery. Now here we are applying style. So the style is image, only I am changing opacity 0.3, FA filter, alpha, opacity is 30. Okay, so now I am calling image klemats 2.jpg, alternative image width 150, height 110. After saving this, need to run image 1. Automatically the opacity is applied. Now same program, when we are applying opacity and when we are using mouse over, automatically the meaning will be changed. So img.hovar. Okay, I am changing the opacity to 1.0 and the filter alpha, opacity is equal to 100. So after these changes are happened, when we are running changes are not reflected. See once. Mouseover is not reflected. May I write any spelling mistake? IMG. So that is not an issue. But one minute. I will give the clarity, 1 minute. It is not moving. Okay, we will see. Okay, right. I understood. See, the changes are made like this. Now finally, one more thing we need to take, that is img gal2.html. so in this we are giving transparent images. Okay, so now HTML, CSS, BG. Okay, so now we need to define styles under this div dot background. So background URL, the URL is bg.jpg. here not required repeating why, because I am taking big image for us. Okay, so the border 2px solid black. Okay, next one is div dot trans box. Okay, in this margin 30px, background color white, border 1px solid black, opacity 0.6, next filter alpha, opacity is equal to 60. Okay, so next div dot trans box p, when I am using paragraph tag, margin 5% and font width bold, color pure white. Okay, so here now I am applying div. The class is background. Under this again we will take div The class is transbox. Here I am applying paragraph tree at headings. Okay, now I need to open this. The image is not called, so need to check it. JPGI, yeah, that is what I mistaken. So very small it comes. So that what I am doing is, instead of this blue, that is also not workouts, very small. So that I am using K L E M A T I. Yes, so it is the big image so that it occupies the maximum place, but not occupies. When we are using background, width is 100%. Height is 200px. Now it comes. Okay, this is what exactly the meaning of the adjective. Thank you.